that guy you've been toying with, or that certain girl you're so desperately trying to attract. That next big sports game, or that photo on social media that's going to leave such an impact. What's taking up your time? What prized thing in your life, if taken from you, would leave you demoralized? We place these infatuated idols in front of God that have our minds baited, when our hearts should be frustrated. These idols we choose control our thoughts and our actions. We need to undo the knots to these distractions. We laugh on behalf of the Israelites when, melting down gold, they made and worshipped a golden calf, when really, we do the same thing. Guys are too obsessed with how much protein they can pack. Put those weights on the rack. Let's backtrack. Girls are possessed with finding that ultimate man, that perfect tan. These are some of the idols that stick with us, like a thorn in our flesh. Check out that selfie. Don't like the feedback? You don't really need that. Hey gamers, by the way, where's your mind at? Let's start on a new track. How long are we gonna let these false gods be the collections of our affections? God says he's the first and the last. Apart from me, there is no other. Who is like me? Let them proclaim it. We need to aim our eyes upward and start a passionate flame for the one true name. Idols have no authority over us, yet somehow we allow them to control us. The majority of our generation make it their one priority to let idols have superiority over God. What is the root of your affection? Who do you worship? Some screen in your hand? Take a stand. God has the power to destroy any obstacle that the devil has planned. Why should we look to a horoscope to tell us how our day will be when we know we're on the path to eternity? I propose right here and now that we choose God as our addiction. Let reading the Bible be our crave. Telling people about Christ be our passion. Are you willing to give up your idol affliction? Allow God to govern your life. Take action. Let prayer and worship be your attractions. Instead of obsessing, grab hold of your blessings. So, what is most important to you? Time in the gym or time on your knees? A social media feed or friends in need? Getting high or having the Holy Spirit as your ally? Popularity at school or sharing that Christ rules? Today, I ask you one very important question. Who is your idol?